Hi, good day po sa ating lahat. Joven po ulit from Denarii Cash. So, since meron na pong amount or fund ang aking Denarii Cash wallet, pwede na po ako magpadala. So, meron po tayong tatlong checklist. Level 1 verified, level 2 verified, and of course, meron po tayo dapat fund sa ating wallet to start using the app. So, paano po ba magpadala using Denarii Cash app? So, sa ating homepage, click lang po natin ang send money. Pwede po tayong mamili kung saan natin ipapadala ang pera. We have banks and cash points. So first, piliin po natin yung bank. Ayan, right now po, we have different banks affiliated with Denarii Cash. And makikita din po natin sa list kung ano po yung processing time ng mga bankong pipiliin natin. Let's say for example, if I go for BDO, instant po siya. So, kahit anong oras, pwede. Kapag BPI naman po, meron siyang cut-off period na 1 PM, Monday to Friday, Philippine time po yan. So, since I chose BDO, hindi ko po siya kanina, select ko lang po yung wallet name ko. Ang gagawin ko po ngayon is mag-a-add po ako ng beneficiary. Let's say, for example, si beneficiary is si Juan de la Cruz. Tapos siya po ay nakatira, let's say, sa yung buong address po is 177 Almoro Street, Ayala Avenue, Makati City. Yan, tapos enter ko po yung phone number niya. Siyempre, click po natin yon. And then, area code po is very important. Oops. Yan po, kapag black na siya, that means tama yung number na nilagay natin, or meaning enough po yung amount ng numbers na nilagay natin. And then, doon naman po tayo sa bank details. Ang hinihingi lang po ni Denarii Cash is yung account number. So, let's say for example, again, this is just a test po ah. Let's say yan po ang account number sa BDO. And then, click ko lang po yung add beneficiary. Ayan po. So, added na si beneficiary. Ngayon, magpapadala na po ako ng pera. Normally po, ang aming limit sa pagpapadala, or let's say for example, ang aming minimum amount for sending money is 100 dirhams po. So, enter ko po 100 dirhams. Yan po. So, since you notice na free po siya kasi sa Denarii Cash, every month, meron po tayong isang libreng transaction as long as it is less than 1,000 dirhams. So that means po, buwan buwan, meron tayong isang libreng transaction basta 1,000 dirhams and below. So, just an idea po. Let's say, for example, ngayong katapusan, magpadala po ako ng 800 or 800 dirhams, wala na po yung bayad. Wala din siyang receiving fee. Pero, same month, magpapadala po ako ng 200, that means second transaction ko na po yun. So, meron na po tayong fee na 15 dirhams. Pero, wala pa rin po siyang transaction fee. Or rather, receiving fee po. Okay? So, ayan, magpapadala ko ng 100, marireceive ng family member ko is 1,374. Based po yan sa exchange rate ngayong araw. Then, click ko lang po yung next. Ayan po yung details ng pagsasendan ko ng pera. Click ko lang po yung I agree with the terms. And then, of course, kailangan po nating i-click kung ano po yung purpose ng pagpapadala natin. So, lagi po yung sending money to friends or family. Then, after po nyan, click lang po natin yung send money. Once we click on send money, ayan po. Ayan. So, makaka-receive po ako ng text message stating that I have requested to transfer 100 dirhams through a bank account in the Philippines. And once the amount is ready to be collected or reflected in the bank account that I have chosen, where the money can be sent at, makaka-receive din po ng text message si family member na the amount has been deposited to their account in the Philippines. And normally po, since instant na kami with BDO, within 10 to 20 minutes po, marireceive na po ni family member yung perang pinadala natin. Okay?